Memorials like these are popping up across Lee County for children hit and killed just while walking along the road. 12-year-old Alana Tamplin was killed after dropping her sister off at her bus stop. 8-year-old Layla Aiken was killed while waiting at her bus stop. And just last week, 14-year-old Alanis Diana was killed while walking on a road without sidewalks.
Now, community members are taking action to prevent a tragedy like this from happening to another child. Today, a group in Lehigh Acres spent time painting the benches. NBC2's Jessica Babb was there, and she explains how they're making our streets safer.
Community members involved with Shield for Kids are painting benches like these to put at bus stops so kids can have a place to sit, so they can stay away from the road and stay safe, even when it's dark outside.
I turn on the news, and the first thing if I hear there was an accident, and my heart just drops.
Too many children lost too soon.
It's scary, even if it's not my child, somebody else's child.
It's just a tragedy. I just look at myself and just say, I wish I could do more.
Now, after 3 kids have been killed in less than a year by drivers in Lee County, the community is stepping up.
We have such issues out here with lack of sidewalks, lack of lighting, all the infrastructure things that we need to improve on.
From repairing donated benches to giving them a fresh coat of paint, community members are working to fix the problem one stroke at a time.
I like helping people and I like helping the community too.
Each bench costs about $135. Southwest Florida Shield Director James Branham says it's a small price to pay for safety.
It's very important to provide as much safety as we can to keep the kids out of the streets and give them a safer choice.
So far, Shield for Kids has put out more than 100 benches at bus stops, but with hundreds more without benches, they need your help.
Every little bit that we can do and the community can do to help us to keep our children safer is a step in the right direction.
And for more information on how you can get involved, you can head to our website at nbc-2.com. Reporting in Lehigh Acres, Jessica Babb, NBC2.